start crossing the bridge. You can see tractors up in front of the line starting to move. We're going to go through Mackinac City first, and then we'll cross the bridge. Sorry, I'm running a little behind. They had a couple things holding the parade up. Hey, burning dinosaurs. Awesome. I'd say let me know if it gets fuzzy, but awesome, Ed. Can everybody hear me all right? Awesome. Hopefully I'll have a good signal all the way across the bridge. I have one, I've been in a car, so it should work good. Yeah, it's great. Somehow or another, I'm up here at the tip of Michigan, and I got way better cell phone coverage than I do at my farm. Yeah, I got a combination tripod selfie stick that's tied onto the grab handle here on the side of the 1655. You see how good it does for staying tight. I got it in a nice little fuzzy bag so it doesn't scuff the paint. What the heck? Get on my lens. I'm doing good. Traveled good, even when I had to ride with John Deere's. Does it look foggy to you guys? I don't know if it's getting, I'm getting moisture on my lens. It's been raining this morning. The rain's finally let up. Got about 40 tractors. This is weird. It doesn't look this foggy here in person. It's a little overcast, but I don't know if my phone got moisture in it or what. Don't look foggy. that camera's gotten any better. It looks like the droplet might be gone. Yeah.
Behind me.
cars have to stop to pay toll. We basically paid up front, so we probably will beat some of these cars. Past the halfway point. Thank you. shit out of my lens or something. let it keep running, but everybody that watched really appreciate it. Keep watching. I gotta look for my in-laws. They're on here somewhere. 200 tractors, what they had registered. There's always some no-shows, but somewhere right around 1,300. because it's there. It's going to be quite the thing for different groups. There's a Jeep crossing in the spring. Next weekend, semis cross. Labor Day people, they close the bridge right down and people walk all the way across. And it's just kind of become a tradition to cross the bridge. Yeah, I guess so. That's it. I'm it.
Oops. Give you guys an idea of what all is here. Try to turn down so the sky doesn't overpower the camera. But yeah, that's... This isn't even all of them, because as you saw, some trailers were already heading south across the bridge. It's pretty much a rainbow here, but it's like John Deere is kind of the dominant part of the rainbow. All right. Suppose I could do a walk around. Did it rain on you? Early on, it did. By the time we actually got creating, the rain had stopped. But we were wet from sitting there waiting. Would everybody like me to walk down the row? Guess as long as I'm here and I got y'all. All right. I'm gonna walk down the road, Brian. Walk it, walking it. Hey, looky there, G750. Gotta stop at that. Another mini mo. But that's my favorite kind of mini mo right there. There's 77 back there. Yeah, I think that was the name I saw on them, the town, Kalkaska. Nice looking 70 back there. Oh my, I guess there's more down here than I thought. Look at over there. Guess I'll just keep walking. This thing is cool. It might be a farm model, but it's custom. It's cool. Look at that thing. Yeah, isn't that sweet? You wouldn't want to hit any critters with it because they drag underneath. It rides that low.
Okay, I gotta go. Talk to you later.
Oh my, I got a lot of walking to do. Well, let's see, where do I go? Wow, these are packed in. I'll go around this end. Hey, apples. Nice cockshut 770 there. Ash Farms of Washtenaw, Michigan. Nice little 60. Another mini mo back there. Another one up here. Oh, nice 770.
I know it's sweet, but it's still 660 wide front back there. Tell you, even if you don't bring a tractor up and don't cross the bridge, it's worth it just to come and see all the tractors.
I hope someone's counting while I'm walking. Here we go. I'm at school, so barely able to view it. Damn, a lot of tractors. Well, it'll always be up or available to watch later on. Excuse me. Nice 1850. Any unique standouts? I've seen some around. I haven't walked by them yet. There was a Farmall M with a 271 Detroit in it. Oh, here's something unique over here. Detroit diesel. That'd be a 53 series, I think. Yeah.
V6?
Yeah, V6 V53, pretty sure.
Factory?
I doubt it. I'm not a Farmall guy, but I don't think they use Detroits in their tractors. Very nice cockshot 770. Restored by Ken Guile. Well, I guess so that explains why it's so nice. Kind of cut through that line, come around and hit this one over here.
That was that one year that we just drove. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, there was a over there.
Next row. High crop. I gotta imagine that's not very common. 77 back there. Nice looking 88. It's got a buddy seat on it. If you got an approved buddy seat, you can have a passenger ride with you on the bridge crossing. This year was for 1010. 1010 probably unique, but there it is. Couple pink tractors walking or wandering around up here. Okay, here's one for you, Mini Mo guys. It's kind of parked in here, kind of tough to get a good angle on it. How you doing?
No mishaps on the way.
Huh? No, not for me. How about for you?
No. Nope.
That's good.
I was right behind that tractor that died.
Oh, one of them, something died?
Yeah, it died. We had the birds around it.
Oh.
Somebody let me through. They wouldn't let Robert through. He got way behind.
All right, we'll see you around. There's that Mini Mo thing. I forget what it's called. Sorry about that. Gotta give the Olivers a little extra time. Six back there, 88 standard. Mini Mo, little Porsche diesel. Tight fit. $15.50 row crop with an underslung axle and a roll bar and canopy. That would have been nice today. I can't say I've ever seen one of those. Yep. Oh, some more deers and farmalls up here on the front row. Start working our way back towards those other rows. Oh, there's a self-propelled Holland square baler. A couple of them. Hey, cruisers. They crossed the bridge. Yeah, that farm all, that's the one with the Cadillac flathead V8 in it. Kind of unique. Can't say I ever even heard of a rock all. Fluid drive. Interesting.
Yeah, I think he did. He had that thing flat out because.
D6 wide front, nice. Well, I was wrong, I wasn't the last one in. I can see there's still more rolling into the parking lot. Nice little 66 diesel wide front. Ooh, yeah. Mark Farley, I found your tractor. I don't know if you watch me on YouTube, but here's your tractor. Yeah, there are. There are a fair amount of Massies. Oh my God, yeah, a lot more have rolled in since I've got in here. Someone from my club. A few of them from my club right in this area. Got a 990 coming up here. Yeah, they're still rolling in. I didn't think that was going to be the end. Uh-oh. Someone's trying to get a hold of me. Yeah, they just finished this row. Wow. Yeah, we'll go down that front row. That'll be most of them. And then I think my stomach's telling me it's gonna be time to go get something to eat. Was that the Starship? Yes, that was a communicator from, that's my text tone. Is the old Star Trek communicator noise. It actually cuts through when you're running a tractor or whatever around noisy environments. It really cuts through the noise really good. You can hear it. Well, let's see. No, I guess I don't know that 88. OK,
Okay, these they parked the other direction. I guess I'll get around the front. There, I know that Oliver back there. That's from my neighborhood. Chore boy, he's one serial number off from Dad's Super 88. Get in there a little closer. Hey, thanks for watching. I'm not gonna be here much longer myself. Stomach's grumbling. Who knows where my battery's at? I guess it's still going. I had it plugged in during the ride, so. Keep going. Okay, I think some of you'll enjoy this. Saw this one yesterday. This one's the flagmobile. All those flags right there are on this. Hailing frequencies are open. God, he keeps missing. All right, well, you know, I think I'm gonna call that good for now. I appreciate everybody watching. No, there's not enough Olivers, but there's some here. But having a good time here. Appreciate everybody watching. And I'm sure we'll see you again in the next video. That's all for now. Thanks again. Bye.